before 8 this morning, we got a call of a multi-vehicle accident at the intersection of Griswold Road and Route 19 here in the town of Leroy, I believe. Very early in the investigation here, it looks like there was a vehicle that was northbound on Route 19 that was intending to turn left here on Griswold Road. And a large truck hauling stone was coming up in the same direction, and for whatever reason struck that vehicle in the rear and then overturned and caught on fire. There was apparently a third vehicle that was coming from the north and south. That vehicle was also struck. Not clear at this time. It appears that it was struck also by the dump truck, but we're just not sure at this time. So we've had multiple injuries, people removed from the scene by a mercy flight. So our crash investigators are here now putting the accident together.
Truck driver able to get out himself, or?
Yes, truck driver got himself out. Apparently he has relatively minor injuries, I'm told.